27-year-old accountant Kenneth Mejia is out to make history. Inspired by presidential candidate Bernie Sanders, Mejia, who was born and raised in Southern California, left a six-figure job as an auditor to make change. He's hoping to win a U.S. congressional seat in California's 34th District, which represents a large section of Los Angeles covering historic Filipinotown, Eagle Rock, Koreatown, and downtown L.A.
I felt that they needed more people, not only for the presidency, but also in Congress or in office to pass and create legislation that will help people. So that's sort of why I got involved at 25, because I saw someone who cared, and I thought this was a shift in the way Americans' attitudes were towards politics, a more empathetic attitude.
Mejia was raised by a single mother who hails from Pangasinan. He traces his dad's roots to Baguio. Mejia unsuccessfully ran for Congress as a Democrat in 2016, but eventually switched to the Green Party. He secured his spot against Jimmy Gomez in the November ballot by getting some 5,500 votes last June, edging out Libertarian Angela McArdle's 3,900 votes.
Sort of after the 2016 election, once I saw between Bernie and Hillary, I felt that the Democratic Party was trying so hard to not fight for working class issues. You know, it was evident based on what they were doing against Bernie. You know, Bernie was fighting for things like single-payer health care, which would guarantee health care for all, tuition-free public college, things like taxing Wall Street. And, you know, these are all things that make sense and that are normal in other countries. But the Democratic Party kept on fighting back against that.
Mejia knows the odds are stacked against him. While there was no Republican candidate, Democratic incumbent Gomez won nearly 80% of the votes. Historically, no Green Party candidate has been elected into major offices, while a few Greens have found their way onto local governments.
Not a lot of people know us. We're only 2,000 registered here in Los Angeles. But I think the way we overcome it is this grassroots surge of volunteers, of people getting involved in the political process is helping us big time. We have over 100 volunteers, whether knocking on doors, sharing our posts on social media, making phone calls. And we do a lot of sort of guerrilla campaigning, like sign waving on streets so people could see who we are.
He will most likely be running on less funds, as Gomez has raised over $1 million for his campaign. With a stance against corporate contributors, Mejia has managed to raise $90,000 from small donors.
They know that we could change the policies that put people in poverty or put people in situations where they commit crime. So it's really such a grassroots surge and effort.
Election day is on November 6. The deadline to register to vote is October 22. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Glendale, California.